around today, they brush the dust from bulletproof vests away. It's ironic, at times like this you pray, but a bomb blew the mosque up yesterday. There's bombs in the buses, bikes, roads, inside your market, your shops, your clothes. My dad, he's got a lot of fear, I know, but enough pride inside not to let that show. My brother had a book he could hold with pride, a little red cover with a broken spine on the back. He hand wrote a quote inside, with the rich wage war, it's the poor who die. And meanwhile, the leader just talks away, stuttering and mumbling from like the news would play. The rest of the world watching at the end of the day, in the living room laughing like, what did he say?